in a place that you've never been before. But one thing that took Job to, he said, though he slay me, yet would I trust him. Touch your neighbor, say, neighbor, do you have a yet trust in you? If I lose everything I got, I yet don't trust. If my boyfriend leave, if both of leave, if both of leave, I still won't trust him. Though he slay me, yet would I trust him. It was Job, I know the pain hurt, but it was Job's attitude that kept him and took him through. The Bible said that Job's beginning was small, but God told him, yet your latter end shall greatly increase. One thing about God, God made places before he made people. So sometimes whatever we go through, it's already preordained and predestined that we go through. Can I get some help here? You said, Lord, I've never been in this place before, but God said, what I took you to last time prepared you for this place. Can I get some help? So whatever you're going through is preparing you for something else. That's why you can't look like getting baptized in lemon juice and wind in a pickle. You got to have the right attitude. God, I don't like what I'm going through, but I'm going to praise you. Something else.